The Appian Data Type Designer is an intuitive, no-code designer for defining a data type. This entity is a metadata structure that represents a business object, such as a customer, a location, a product, or a business order. Any part of your business can be defined as a data type. It can be used throughout Appian to transact with a database, store data within a process, pass data to business rules, or integrate with external applications. Start creating a new data type from the Appian Application Designer. You will be asked to create it from scratch, duplicate an existing one, or automatically discover one from a relational database or XML schema definition. Once defined, additional fields may be added at any time. Fields may also refer to other sub-data types, like in this example where an order data type has a relationship to the customer data type. Processes, rules, interfaces, integrations, and other design objects may then use it for quick reference to the new business object. For example, creating a process action for it is as simple as referring to the new data type as one of the input parameters. Data types may also be directly cast to a relational database to store or query the data for this type. When you make changes to the data type, Appian automatically updates the database as well as all other design objects, allowing for fluid and agile changes to your overall business application. So what are you waiting for? Contact us today for a personal demo and experience the speed and power of Appian, the leading digital transformation platform.